Hey my people, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vika. It is all from Uganda, the mother and the pearl of Africa. I hope you're doing fine, you're doing great, praise the Lord. In today's video, we're gonna be cooking chicken. We're gonna add vegetables. We have all the vegetables and all the recipes that we need for this recipe, and yeah, the spices, and yeah, we have broccoli, we have eggplant, we have carrots, we have pumpkin and potatoes. So this is gonna be one of the delicious meal of the year. So kindly give a video like, subscribe, let me know how you think about this video and the country watching me from. So these are all the spices that I'm gonna use. So I have a tomato, majuna, I call it that name in Arabic, and we have tamaric, we have ginger, we have black pepper, and we also have the paprika, salt and everything. Yeah, so watch the video until the end, stay with me, don't go away. Let's do it, we can do it together by liking the video, share, subscribe. Let me know how you think about this today's video. I already added all my spices, as I said recently, tamari, tomato, ketchup, everything like I have. This recipe will be delicious. We're gonna use onion, and also we need tomato, and also we're gonna be adding the vegetables that we have. We have broccolis and everything that I said recently. So to make it more delicious, we have to use all the vegetables step by step, as you're gonna be seeing the video how it is. Alright, at this point, I have to add the rest vegetables, and after this, I'm gonna be keeping scaling them so that it can get all the spices. And after that, I'm gonna light the oven, yeah, and bring the oven glass so that we can cook under the oven. It's gonna be amazing, and the aroma is gonna be the best. Getting the garlic, so right now we have to wash it and add to our recipe, and it's gonna be nutritious to our body, yeah. So after that, I'm gonna be washing the rice. Yeah, we're gonna cook the white rice. We're gonna need it for our lunch for this amazing recipe. It's gonna be yummy. Okay guys, so we have now to put the recipe in the oven. That means you have to light the oven before, like for 30 minutes, and yeah, because we have potatoes, and here in Saudi Arabia potatoes are really very hard, so yeah. And chicken also, it's a breaded chicken, but it's a bit hard, and yeah, I can't wait guys to see my boss reaction. So she really likes this all the time, like every time I cook this, oh my god, she likes it so much, and yeah, it's gonna be yummy, I know that. So guys, don't forget to like and subscribe, like this video. time now to put our rice on fire. So you have to add cooking oil, salt and hot water, and we're also gonna fry the onions. Yeah, we're gonna fry the onions. Once it is yet, then we're gonna put the onions at the top. It's gonna be yummy, delicious. This is the best white rice ever. Guess what, the food is ready. Look at that. Oh my god, hey, I did it, guys. So this is the food for the swag. We call it swag, that is driver, And yeah, I have to give him food, and then I have to give also the kids food because they are here. Oh my god, this is so yummy. Look at that, look at that. And also I have to get mine so that I can really taste, guys, for you. For sure, this is so yummy. Let me know.
Thank you.